Boyd, an 0-3 hole first quarter. Aaron White's All-State quarterback. This guy can sling it. Perfect touchdown pass to Wyatt Brusman. Shelby on the board first. It is 7-0. Then Malta would answer. They have talent as well under new head coach Jim Benn. Trey Simonton in for the touchdown. It's tied at 7. And then Dan Urban. Look at this. Tipped pass for Malta. Picked off by Urban. He would bring it back. A couple of yards there. Shelby only held to a field goal there. Malta in the second quarter tries to score. But here's Shelby. Well, they get a field goal. Shelby, though, wins 37-20.